The 911 call came in early Monday morning. By the time Amarillo firefighters arrived, a teenager was already dead, and nine others, including three children, were sick.
They were transported immediately. I believe nine people were transported. Unfortunately, after they were transported, three more people passed away after they got to the hospital.
According to local media, responders were initially looking for signs of carbon monoxide poisoning, but instead they learned someone tried to fumigate the home with a pesticide that contained aluminum phosphide. Officials said that chemical, when mixed with water, creates a poisonous gas, deadly for pests and humans. Five survivors were in stable condition, while the condition of the sixth person was unknown.